So what type of facility houses a model like this? It's not a single $7 million building with all the trimmings, I can tell you that. All I need is a warehouse where the vehicle will be reconditioned and then parked until a live test drive or a digital walk around is needed. It would facilitate my team of virtual walk around guides who could take the car to a viewing area and walk the customer through it. And I'd also make sure it had comforts that would keep my team fresh and motivated and relaxed, like great coffee and free snacks, a nice gym with a trainer, a facility that would show that my commitment to my customers was only trumped by my commitment to my team. I'd have a small storefront in the most convenient places where customers could go browse online with a live guide to help them. And if they wanted to take a test drive, they could schedule it there.